The memories that plagued her were the worst. Failure. The bitter taste of defeat. She'd tried to lead the Goblin Rebellion against the elves to help the enslaved goblins of Sarwindel. She'd made contacts, explained strategies, planned. She'd been supported by the Kingdom of Daruk with thousands of weapons. The armies had been gone from Sarwindel, all but the weakest and least experienced of the guards, or a few mercenary bands.